Oh, how can I even hope to shut down this modulator overload? Every time I touch anything mechanical, it turns hostile. Oh! R2-D2, help! R2! R2, do something! Well, we certainly handled that problem. Oh! All right, R2, you handle the problem. Whoa. R2, you don't seem to be aware of the seriousness of our mission for King Julpa. Now, where is the platform button to lift me out of here? R2? R2-D2, get me out of here! R2!
No sign of pirates in this sector, Jess.
Good. The sooner we get this fuel to Tamazan, the better. The decoy shipment we set ahead must have done the trick and drawn them off.
I found my own way out. No thanks to you.
What?
Oh, dear.
Pirate fighters are coming in. Deflect your shields up, quick! Jopal's fighters are depending on this fuel.
Without it, Tamazan is defenseless.
Jan, we've got company. Now!
I'm on my way.
We're doomed.
Jan! Don't worry, 3PO. They want us in one piece.
Jess, give me some cover.
I'll try, Jan.
Oh! No! They're boarding! Oh!
Huh?
I hereby claim this vessel, its cargo, and its crew. In the name of...
Who do you think you are, you pirate slug?
I was just getting to that. Let me introduce myself. Captain Kaibo Rencha.
Oh dear. Master!
Stop the droid!
We've been boarded!
Ah! 3PO!
I believe you wish to surrender.
Don't harm them. I'm shutting down the attack systems.
Jan, run!
Jess? Jupa, the pirates are onto us. They've got Jess.
Leave the fuel. Save yourselves.
Don't worry about us, old friend. We'll pull through.
Tractor in our fighter and the A-Wing.
Good luck.
Thanks, old friend.
Master Jan, the pirates, the bandits. R2-D2. Oh, it's so good to see that you're all right. Where are we?
Well, my guess is Tarnoonga.
Tarnoonga? The water planet? Well, what are we doing here?
Oh, dear, we're going to crash!
No! It's a secret entrance!
Entrance to what?
This must be the pirate's hideout.
Jess.
So it I have Kaibo. Yeah.
He says that she is to be a guest of Captain Kaibo. She will not be harmed.
And I'm glad to see you, R2.
How did they discover us? What about the decoy fuel shipment?
We've got other things to think about right now, 3PO. Looks like they're gearing up for something big.
Like an invasion, sir?
I'm afraid so. Something tells me it's Jopa's planet.
Kaibo. Zo! Zo!
I believe, sir, he wants us to follow him to that transport device. Careful, sir. Sir?
Oh!
Oh! Oh! Oh! I'm afraid I landed too hard, sir. My bipedal stabilizers seem to have contracted.
Kromada!
These ruffians make Jawas look like nobility by comparison.
Nagawiye!
And the language. Where are we going? Oh, this is most awkward. Dear, oh dear!
So, tell me... So, tell me... I want quiet! So, tell me, why did you think I would attack an empty decoy transporter and allow your full fuel transporter to slip by me?
Your spies have done their work well, Kaibo.
Yes, they have. And now I have you, I have the fuel, and King Julpa has nothing.
Think what you will, Kaibo Ren. You are mistaken.
I know. There is not enough fuel on Tamazan for a single fighter. And now that I have your fuel, they are defenseless, ripe for an attack.
You'll find out differently. Just try it.
I intend to. I have a little surprise I've been saving just for the occasion. A guarantee of victory.
Glu et Naza!
3PO, what'd he say?
Something about the Demolisher.
Blacko Watchcrom da!
What does he mean, 3PO?
Well, sir, he feels that R2 and I could be put to use after you're gone.
Gone?
Yes, sir. I'm sorry to say that, well, Kaibo plans to throw you to some sea creature tomorrow.
Ah, the Miri Dog.
What?
Oh, my goodness!
Jan!
Don't worry. Maybe it's not hungry.
I admire your courage. I would like to have one such as you on my side. But...
Yo!
Jan!
Master! R2, do something! R2! Oh!
No!
No one escapes.
Thank you.
Looks like they're ready to launch their attack on Tamuzan.
Somehow we must warn King Julpa.
But first, we have to find Jess.
But sir, how will we get close to her?
Follow me.
Mistress Jessica. Mistress Jessica. Mistress Jessica. Hurry. I come to save you.
Peter Glue!
Huh? You're not her. Go back to sleep. You're dreaming. No rush! Master Jack!
I'd rather squeeze into a spacesuit with a Minok than stay here with you.
Ha! You've got the spirit, the fire I've been searching galaxies to find. With the spoils from Tamazan, I will buy you kingdoms.
Do you really think you'll win?
Kaibo always wins. No one escapes the wrath of...
I know. But how?
The Demolisher will see to it.
Well, let's see what you can do without it.
Practice with a seeker is child's play. All right, seeker, anytime you're ready. Why, you hot shot ball, I'll get you.
Atta boy, you've almost got it.
No, hold still. Hold still, I said.
Good, good. You got it now.
Hold. Now hold still, I said. Gotcha.
Alas, me more. Together.
Jin tells me that your friend and his droids have escaped destruction. Now I will succeed where the Mirrodin has failed. Watch her. No one escapes the wrath of Kaibo.
Ladies
first. Everyone okay?
You let that sea creature in, R2. You cut the net in the water.
And I'm glad he did. Look! Looks like everyone's forgotten about us.
Not everyone. It is a shame to waste such ingenuity and resourcefulness. So now you admit that you cannot escape the wrath of Kai!
Oh, Jess!
We were just on our way to rescue you.
Sorry, but I couldn't wait.
It's not over yet.
Huh?
Quick, up there!
Yeah.
They're escaping! Stop them! We attack Tamuzan now!
Kaibo's men keep chasing us. Jess can slip by and warn Jopa.
Oh, they're chasing us, all right, sir. That is all except Kaibo.
Kaibo's not with them?
No, sir. He veered off as we left our Nunga's atmosphere.
I see it, R2.
An Imperial Star Destroyer.
That must be the Demolisher.
Sir, what are we going to do?
Not much. He's got us in a tractor beam.
Welcome aboard the Demolisher. It's small, but it's all we could borrow from a repair dock.
The Empire will come looking for it, Kaibo. And when they do...
they'll find I scuttled it on a remote planet. By then, it will have served my purpose. Tamuzan, or what's left of it, will be mine. Ha! Take them away!
Even if Mistress Jess were to get the fuel to Julpa's fighters, they don't stand a chance against this destroyer.
I know.
Moments ago, we were trying to warn Julpa about the attack, and now we're loading the arms that would be used against him. Careful, Artu. He's watching us. R2-D2, you loaded that detonator backwards. That way it'll backfire. Do you mean you want it to backfire and destroy the ship? Yes, well, how are we going to find Master Jan and escape in time? Ask him to help? You forgot about him, didn't you? R2? R2? I suppose you think you're very clever. Well, a little modesty wouldn't hurt. Ah! We surrender! Don't shoot!
3PO? R2!
Hurry, Master Jan. We can't stay...
Tamuzan fuel transporter in Sector 8 and closing.
Jess!
Prepare forward laser.
Quick! Try to disrupt their firepower in the laser control area. I'll take the bridge. Hurry!
Little closer. One blast and that fuel will explode like a supernova.
No use hanging around for the light show.
Right about...
No! Jess!
Now!
Jess! Ah, you did it!
It's empty. There's no fuel in the tank.
There never was. We were the decoy, Kaibo.
What?
By attacking us, you let the real fuel transporter get through.
A-Wing's coming up! Fast!
Let them come. There's nothing, nothing they can do to stop me. Tamuzan is mine. My Demolisher is invincible.
Our fighters don't stand a chance against it, Manjulpa.
We must do what we can, Solag. Order the squad to attack.
Julpa! Julpa! I think Jan and the droids are on the destroyer.
Oh, hurry, R2. Just how long can it take to sabotage a Star Destroyer?
Oh, dear! Ah!
I didn't mean you had to finish that abruptly.
The torpedoes are backfiring! Every system is jammed!
I think you overdid it this time, R2. Me overdo it. Oh!
Are you all right?
No, don't worry about us, sir. We're in better shape than this ship.
Arrgh, work! Something, anything, work!
Engine overloading!
Hang on! You guys did it! That'll take care of that demolisher.
And R2 said I was overdoing it.
A transporter is on its way to pick up the pirates from the destroyer. Congratulations. You were the best decoys anyone could have hoped for.
Decoys? We were not the decoys. Were we, sir? I'm still not sure if I understand it all, sir. We were actually risking our necks to save an empty fuel transporter.
We had to make it look good so that Kaibo wouldn't suspect that the real shipment got through.
Kaibo had to believe he'd won the battle before it started. His overconfidence was his downfall.
Ah, now then, let this be a lesson to you, R2. Never be too sure of an easy victory. Huh? What is that? I told you before, R2, never bring your toys into the bath unless you're going to share them.
Ha 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 ha